Dear students, in your class 9th in the chapter triangles, you have learned so many criterion for congruency of triangles. So like congruency of triangles, in similarity of triangles also there are some criteria. So first criteria is angle similarity condition. So here this is a theorem based on this angle similarity condition. So that is, if in two triangles corresponding angles are equal, then their corresponding sides are in the same ratio or in same proportion, and hence the two triangles are similar. So previously in our last class we know that two triangles are similar if the corresponding angles are equal and the corresponding sides are in equal ratio or in equal proportion. But here we have to prove that if the three angles of a triangle are equal to the corresponding three angles of another triangle, then these two triangles are said to be similar, and then their sides are in same proportion. So let us prove this theorem. So here it is given that in triangle ABC and triangle DEF, angle A is equal to angle D, angle B is equal to angle E, and angle C is equal to angle F. So angle A is equal to angle D, angle B is equal to angle E, and angle C is equal to angle F. Then to prove, we have to prove triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Hence, this implies AB is equal to DE is equal to BC by EF is equal to AC by DF. So here, construction is required. So cot DP is equal to AB and DQ is equal to AC and join PQ. Cot DP is equal to AB and DQ is equal to AC, then join PQ. Then proof. So here we have to compare two triangles ABC and DPQ. In triangle ABC and triangle DPQ, AB is equal to DP by our construction. Angle A is equal to angle D. This is given. And AC, AC is equal to DQ. So this is by our construction. So this implies triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DPQ. So by SAS congruence rule. So if these two triangles are congruent, then their corresponding parts are equal. So this implies angle B is equal to angle P and angle C is equal to angle Q by CPCT. But it is given that angle B is equal to angle E and angle C is equal to angle EF. So but angle B is equal to angle E and angle C is equal to angle F. So this implies, so these are given. So this implies angle P is equal to angle E and angle Q is equal to angle F. So if angle P is equal to angle E and angle Q is equal to angle F, then this implies PQ is parallel to EF by BPT, converse BPT. Because corresponding angles are equal. corresponding angles are equal. So if by BPT theorem, by basic proportionality theorem, if PQ is parallel to EF, then BP by PE is equal to DQ by DF by BPT. Or this implies DP by DE is equal to DQ by DF. But DP is equal to AB, so this implies AB is equal to DE is equal to DQ is equal to AC, so AC is equal to DF. As DP is equal to AB and DQ is equal to AC, so we have proved AB by DE is equal to AC by DF. So similarly, AB by DE is equal to AC by DF is equal to BC by EF. Similarly, if we, instead of drawing PQ, if we consider here a line, then we can prove this. So this is proved. Next theorem, it is the SSS similarity criterion of two triangles. Theorem 6.4, the statement is like this: if in two triangles sides of one triangle are proportional to, or that means in the same ratio to the sides of the other triangles, then their corresponding angles are equal and hence the two triangles are similar. So here it is given that in triangle ABC and triangle DEF, it is given that AB by DE is equal to BC by EF is equal to AC by DF. To prove, we have to prove angle A is equal to angle D, angle B is equal to angle E, angle C is equal to angle F, and triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Then construction. So here cot DP is equal to AB and DQ is equal to AC, then join PQ. Cot DP is equal to AB, DQ is equal to AC, then join PQ. Then proof. So here it is given that AB by DE is equal to AC by DF. It is given. But we have taken AB is equal to DP and AC is equal to DQ. So this implies DP by DE is equal to DQ by DF. So according to converse basic proportionality theorem, so this implies PQ is parallel to EF. So here PQ is parallel to EF. So if PQ is parallel to EF, then angle P is equal to angle E and angle Q is equal to angle F. This is corresponding angle. So here what is given, AP by D is equal to BC by EF is equal to AC by DF. So DP by DE, so in these two triangles DPQ and angle DEF, in triangle DPQ and triangle DEF, angle P is equal to angle E, angle Q is equal to angle F, and angle D is equal to angle D, comma. So this implies Triangle DPQ is similar to triangle DEF. So this implies if these two triangles are similar, then their corresponding sides are in same ratio. That means DP by DE is equal to DQ by DF is equal to PQ by EF. But here DP is equal to AB. We can write as AB by DE is equal to AC by DF is equal to PQ by EF. But it is given that AB by DE is equal to AC by DF is equal to BC by EF. So this implies PQ is equal to BC. So here PQ is equal to BC, we have proved. So now we compare the triangle. In triangle ABC and triangle DPQ, what are the equal parts? So AB is equal to DP and AC is equal to DQ and PQ is equal to BC. So this implies triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DPQ. So that is SSS. So this implies angle A is equal to angle D, angle B is equal to angle P, and angle C is equal to angle Q by CPCT. So this implies, but here we proved that, previously we proved that angle P is equal to angle E and angle Q is equal to angle F. So this implies angle A is equal to angle D and angle B is equal to angle E and angle C is equal to angle F. So this is proof. So hence triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF by side. So in this way we can prove this. Next theorem, that is SAS, similarity criterion. The theorem is like this: if one angle of a triangle is equal to one angle of the other triangle and the sides including the angle are proportional, then the two triangles are similar. So here it is given that in triangle ABC and DEF, angle A is equal to angle D. In triangle ABC and triangle DEF, angle A is equal to angle D. And the side including that angle are proportional. And AB by DE is equal to AC by DF. Then we have to prove. To prove triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. So here construction is there. Cot DP is equal to AB and DQ is equal to AC, then join PQ. Cot DP is equal to AB, DQ is equal to AC, and join PQ. Then proof. So here it is given that AB by DE is equal to AC by DF. But here we have taken AB is equal to DP and AC is equal to DQ. So this implies DP by DQ DE is equal to DQ by DF. So this implies in triangle DEF, PQ parallel to EF by converse BPT. So this is our finding 1. Here we have proved PQ is parallel to EF. So if PQ is parallel to EF, then angle P is equal to angle E and angle Q is equal to angle F. These are corresponding angles. So here in triangle ABC and DEF, in triangle ABC and triangle DPQ, what are the equal parts? AB is equal to DP and angle A is, this is by our construction, angle A is equal to angle D, this is given, and AC is equal to DQ, so this is by our construction. So this implies triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DPQ by SAS congruent condition. So this implies angle B is equal to angle P and angle C is equal to angle Q by simplicity. But here we have proved angle P is equal to angle E and angle Q is equal to angle F. So let this was finding 2. So from 2 it was proved that angle B is equal to angle E and angle C is equal to angle F. So this implies previously it is given that angle A is equal to angle D. So in triangle ABC and triangle DEF, angle A is equal to angle D, angle B is equal to angle E, and angle C is equal to angle F, and the two sides are in same ratio. So this implies triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. So in this way we can prove the three criteria of similarity of triangles, that is angle criteria, and side angle side criteria, and side criteria of two triangles.